Did you know that in How to Marry a Millionaire, Lauren Bacall is trying to convince William Powell that she's attracted to older men? One of the examples she cites is that old fellow in African Queen.
Look at that old fellow, what's his name, in African Queen.
She's referring to Humphrey Bogart, her real-life husband.